David Hand and his family hope people will come to his nursery and stay for a while. A long while, in fact. He's betting on customers getting lost while they're here. This October, Hand will host the first corn maze at Green Hand Farm Park, a project he says combines the highest levels of computer technology with the ancient art of planting corn.
Normally, a farmer would plant around 20,000 seed to the acre. We doubled that, 40,000 seed. And what we did is we planted the field in one direction, north and south, and then we came back and planted it east and west. So we had this grid of corn to make it very thick. We bring in a GPS system to do the cut out the design, and he follows the screen, a little X on the screen that goes through the maze pattern and cuts it all out.
Hand, like many corn maze owners, uses a grid to create the maze's unique pattern. He partners with MazeQuest Corn Mazes to provide the maze pattern for the 5.5-acre field. The maze celebrates those serving in the military.
This year we picked a military design, and it's lots of military bases around, lots of military families, and we just felt that scenario would fit in very well with this area in our first time out.
The average tour lasts between 45 and 60 minutes. Hand has operated a landscaping and nursery business for years, but this venture just seemed perfect to expand his agriculture business.
We're trying to diversify. The economy has been a little tough on us. It's a growing field in the state and I think in the country throughout. And it has a lot of appeal. It's just good, simple, inexpensive fun. And you can bring your family here at any maze for a very nominal fee, and there's lots of activities.
Like many other corn maze attractions throughout the state, Green Hand Farm Park Corn Maze will include a hayride in Hay Castle when it opens in October. Reporting in Gloucester County, I'm Sherry McKinney.